Persediaan pelaksanaan GST kini giat dijalankan. Bagi perusahaan kecil dan sederhana PKS, setakat ini lebih 60,000 syarikat sudah berdaftar. Namun cabaran adalah pemahaman terhadap rejim cukai itu sendiri.
Menurut Persatuan PKS Malaysia Michael Chang, bantuan bimbingan perlu diteruskan bagi memastikan PKS benar-benar memahami struktur GST.
Jadi SME are still not ready, although the evidence is there, they are re-registered, majority of them registered. I think current figure already more than 60,000 registered, but they are still in the dark how to go about the whole process.
Katanya kerajaan perlu memberi tumpuan terhadap bimbingan penggunaan internet dan teknologi. Ia berikutan kajian yang mendapati lebih 70% daripada kalangan PKS kurang pendedahan mengenai teknologi dan internet.
See, majority of SME are still not using ICT for their business. I think according to the figure, they study about 70% still they are not using ICT. This group of SME are facing big problem because for the implement GST, the best you can use ICT. So there is a problem they want. They cannot adopt the ICT. So government should focus from the handholding. They should focus on the handholding on the ICT. How to use? Government should fund for SME to get it. No assist on that part. Then we can measure from see how many SME already step by step to understand their implementation level. During the handholding program.
Beliau berkata rata-rata PKS masih lagi bimbang akan kesan GST kepada perusahaan mereka serta masih kurang pendedahan bagaimana sistem cukai ini bakal dilaksanakan.